Hey champions, so today I decided that this is going to be the backdrop for my mukbang. So right now I'm cooking these, they're called Enoki mushrooms. I'm going to link a, here they are, I washed them. I'm going to link a pic of them. They're these long stemmed mushrooms I washed, and I got some cauliflower. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that yet. I don't know what I'm gonna do with any of this yet, but yeah. So trying something new. Oh, and I was told that you need to soak your quinoa. So that's what I'm doing. I'm soaking my quinoa and still finishing up my soursop and mango tea.
Morango tea.
Y'all, the birds were out here earlier today. They looked so nice. They were so cute. They were hanging on that tree with those pink pink flowers. So I'm going to come back when I decide what I'm going to cook. And we'll do a mukbang. We are in the midst of cooking. My first time cooking quinoa. I rinsed it out. I used a cheesecloth because the strainer holes were too big. It's the only strainer I have here. Soaking some cashews for tomorrow's meal. Got my veggies all prepped and rest to go. It's my vegan broth I'm gonna be making. And you, oh, quick tip, keep your parsley and, this is parsley and cilantro. Keep that in a cup inside the refrigerator. It stays longer. And then these are all the, when I cut up my veggies, my friend told me, don't throw this out. You can make a veggie broth. So I'm collecting that for about probably another couple days, and then I'm gonna make a veggie broth. All right, guys, we'll be back. Oh, here's mushrooms. Oh, and shout out to AMSR Tran, or FAN, AMSR PHAN. And then shout out to Get Set Vegan. I'm gonna link their channels below. That's the recipes that I'm following. So with my quinoa, I just rinsed it. I put some sea salt and some olive oil and some of my veggie broth, or vegetable soup base from I got from the Korean or the Asian market. So yeah, I'm gonna put my sauce together and get it in. Oh, I'm gonna show you guys my set. There we go. Look at the set. It's the set we're gonna be mukbanging from. Yeah, you guys gonna get a nice little view. I gotta hurry up before the sun goes down. We're using natural light today, folks. All right, stay tuned and thanks for tuning in. Back with the mukbang shortly. All right, champions.
caught up in the pages, read too much this day.
Hey champions, when I set my setup,
look in your eyes.
It was, the sun was at a different angle, so I'm just going to be a little dark face. Sorry about that.
I said broccoli, but I meant to say cauliflower. Quinoa, not couscous. What the hell?
Sweet and sour broccoli with some couscous and some
Enoki, E-N-O-K-I, Enoku, Enoki, whatever.
Description box of the recipes that I tried to go by, and mine looks nothing like theirs. Yeah, so this is spicy. I'll tell you that right now. These mushrooms are spicy.
She said I'd break her heart again. She said she'd move again. She said I'd break the rules again. Though I disagree, she thinks she knows her more than me.
That's good. What this voice is telling me. She's spicy. I got my water on deck. I try to put the toothpicks in there, pick them up like she did, but that failed.
And to expose all she knows, you play like this, you're gonna see.
Quinoa instead of rice. This is cilantro and green onion. It's so good. Oh, this is good. Not quite the color of the recipe, but it still tastes like sweet and sour. Oh, that's good, y'all. Cheers. How you guys like my backdrop? Ooh, the sun is beaming on me. I don't know why I don't get a better light with the sun beaming on me. I'm sweating. So, I'm here in Marietta at the house that's for sale.
Background noise. I love it.
So I came in and I put my phone in the refrigerator to cool it off. It was too hot. I guess it got too hot outside. The sun was beaming on us and I guess it was beaming on my camera. But anywho, I don't even know where I left off. So good. Gonna be my midnight snack. So I think I was saying, I'm out here in Marietta and I got two phone calls from my son's father and his auntie. Anytime those numbers come up, I'm like, oh Lord, what done happened? But I guess nothing's going on. They were just checking in on me, trying to figure out where the hell I am. I'm in Cali. I'm back in Cali. So, yeah, that part. Jalapenos and cucumbers. Yum, yum. Mmm. Got me some cold water on deck. You guys, I guess you guys can really see it in that light, but this is my spicy mushrooms, and if you were to pick it up with the toothpick, this is how it looks. They're good too. I like them. I'll have these again. Ooh. Oh, that's spicy. That's spicy, y'all. So, my napkin. Gotta have lipstick on. Never wear makeup. Ooh, that's spicy. So I put some, well, you guys saw the ingredients. 3 kind of peppers, plus the pepper flakes. Ooh. Tomorrow I'm making Euro sandwich. Got my, I'm following, shout out to Chocolate Vegan. I'm following her recipe for that one. Got my cashews soaking. I'm gonna make the tahini sauce. Oh, not the tahini sauce though. Whatever kind of sauce tonight, because it needs to sit overnight. Well, champions, you guys create a great rest of your day. I'm full. And Godspeed. Like, comment, and subscribe.